Do you like Elasmosaurus? This famous non-dinosaur was a swift hunter of fish and squid. But what colors would this long-necked paddler have sported? Would it be a deep sea blue, or a lighter shade, or perhaps a bright, vibrant red? In Colors of a Past, it's up to you. Colors of a Past allows you to speculate how these animals may have looked with templates of 12 well-known prehistoric animals, all scientifically up to date. Get your copy now by visiting my site, link in the description.